Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Jerusalem Center Mormon University. I think this is one of the more beautiful places to perform any kind of music. You can see Jerusalem behind us, and it's really almost a spiritual event for us to play here. And too bad that you're not with us here this evening. We hope that when the corona will be over, it will be possible to meet you face to face. And we have this fulfilled performance, and we are Kahol. Kahol in Hebrew is blue, and I won't explain why we chose the name. It's partly because we live in Israel and the flag is blue and white. And I want to represent the musicians. Yoav Katsir on the guitar, Moti Yosef on the drums, Victor Azuz on the bass, and my name is Uri Miles, and we'll start playing. Thank you. this is some sort of a bagpipe. It's an Irish bagpipe. And the climate here in Israel is not so great for this instrument. So sometimes I have to fix the reed while I'm playing. The next tune is very well known. It's, I think, one of the most playable Irish tunes that ever been played. And there are millions of variations. So we'll play the Kahol variation today. Yoav. Thank you. Yoav Katsir. This is a tin whistle, penny whistle, Irish whistle. Actually, it's a whistle that is used all over the world. And we'll use this instrument with to play a beautiful melody that is called Cape Clear. I won't say anything, just close your eyes and let the sound of this instrument take you anywhere. Thank you. We'll sing a song, an Israeli song, that was composed and written more than 50 years ago. It's a very known Israeli song. And a few years ago, the composer asked us to put some Irish-Scottish elements into this song. So this is the result. Advani v'aruach. Advani v'aruach יצאנו לקר הפתוח לנשום את נשמת הדגן לרקוד עם ריצוד מי הפלג לפעות עם הצון על השלף יצאנו לברוח מכאן כתבתי לך קוץ וגם פרח נשקת לטלה שבדרך ותן משבילנו נמלט בכינו עם אצבע שלכת צחקנו ושבנו ללכת אני והרוח ואת שלושתנו בזמר חוצות יחפני הרוח ואת ואני שלושתנו בזמר חוצות יחפני הרוח ואת ואני את ואני והרוח לא שבנו עוד רגע לנוח גמנו דרכים ושדות לפתע הים הגענו אל מול הגלים שם ישבנו הרוח המשיך לבדו שלושתנו בזמר חוצות יחפני הרוח ואת ואני ושט איתו זמר חוצות יחפני נותרנו רק את ואני ואני והרוח ישבנו לפתע הים הגענו אל מול הגלים אז קראנו הרוח המשיך לבדו שלושתנו בזמר חוצות יחפני הרוח ואת ואני ושט איתו זמר חוצות יחפני נותרנו רק את ואני שלושתנו בזמר חוצות יחפני הרוח ואת ויואב A few hundred years ago, I don't know the name of the composer, but he composed a beautiful dance song. And I had this dream that the composer, like Nachtche Nachum Eiman, asked us to make a new facelift to this song. So it was written in Scotland, Shetland actually, and we put some instruments, Western, Eastern music elements into this. And as usual, I forgot the darbuka, which is a Eastern drum. I always forget it because I want you to, I want to introduce Moti, the amazing drummer, and he will try to imitate the darbuka sound with this American, Swiss, British snare drum. בוא נלך על זה. Say it's a very weird to perform in this amazing, really amazing hall, concert hall with this amazing organ, pipe organ. I don't know if you can see that, but it's amazing. But it's an empty hall, and it's very weird not to get any response at the end of the tune. But we know that you're there, so thank you very much. We'll play another Irish tune, and I see that you dance at home, so now it will make you dance even faster and harder.
Thank you.
Babidi bam, skibidi bam, piddly dum, poopiddly dibidi biddly biddy 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 dicky diddy biddy 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 bam, skiddly dum, piddly dum, poopiddly dibidi biddy dibidi biddy 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 bam, poopiddly dum, poopiddly biddy dum, poopiddly biddy biddy dum, poopiddly poopiddly dicky biddy 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 bam, skibidi bam, poopiddly poopiddly biddy dum, poopiddly biddy biddy dum, poopiddly poopiddly dicky biddy 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 bam. This was a jig, an Irish jig, and now we'll play a reel. But if you are into the mood of dancing, here's another one. Thank you. This is a low whistle. It's actually the big and fat brother of this tin whistle. And I got it about 30 years ago from a maker called Killian O'Brien. And since then, I ordered some of his instruments, which makes really amazing instruments. I ordered them for my students. And I noticed that this one, the original one, produced an amazing healing sound. So I'll try to transfer this sensation to you through the through this media. So again, just close your eyes, and if you have any headaches, heartaches, I think it will help you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And, this will be the last tune for today, for tonight, for this evening. It's called the Hornpipes, and I want to again thank the musicians Yoav Katsir, Moti Yosef, Victor Azuz, and my name is Rui Miles. And of course, I want to thank the Jerusalem Center and Nomi that invited us to play here. And it's really a great honor and enjoyment. And we hope to see you here in the near future somehow. So thank you very much. Much.